Hi everyone! In this video tutorial, I'm going to show you how you tune your own piano. You won't call a professional piano tuner, no, you will tune it all by yourself. For the tuning work, we get some help from the amazing computer software called Dirk's Piano Tuner. Here you can see a screenshot of the main window. This tutorial contains 4 chapters. First, we talk about the equipment and the tools I use. Then I will record every single key with the computer software. Then the software calculates the perfect stretch. And finally, I'm gonna pitch every single string. So right now, my piano is really out of tune. I'm gonna play a few chords so you can hear it. Sounds horrible. I'm gonna tune this piano now. So my equipment is set up. You see my laptop is already running. Down here you see a microphone. It's placed close to the foot pedals. If you hit a key on the piano, the microphone records the sound. The sound reaches the computer through the cable and the software stores that sound on the hard disk. Then you need a tuning key, looks like this. And you need 2 damper sticks to damp vibrating strings. That's it. I'm going to record every single key of my piano now. I start with the lowest key on the left and end with the highest key on the right. We have a look at the Dirk's Piano Tuner. When I hit the record button, the software turns into record mode. Now I'm going to play the lowest key on my piano and wait until the key shown on the computer screen constantly turns red. The key turned red, what means my recording is fine. I play the second key. Key turned red, my recording is fine. Third key. Fourth key. I'm going to continue this work until every key of my piano is recorded. What means on the computer screen, every key is colored red. There is one really important aspect in this recording chapter I want to talk about. When you take a look in the inside of the piano, you see that the number of strings per key is not always the same. The low tones own 1 fat string per key. The high tones own 3 light strings per key. In between, the tones own 2 strings per key. Now this is really important. When you record a key with Dirk's Piano Tuner, there is only 1 sounding string per key allowed. If the key owns more than 1 string, you have to mute the others. This can look like this. I'll show you a few pictures. I use the damper stick to mute them. All keys are recorded. We let the software calculate the best stretch. We press the stretch button and start the calculation. The red lines show the tone pitches of every single key, how they sounded during the recording process we just did. The green lines show the software's opinion, how the tone pitches should sound. For the tuning work, we are going to switch back to the main window of Dirk's Piano Tuner. In this video tutorial, I'm going to show you how I pitch one single key. Of course, you have to tune all 88 keys of the piano. It's quite a bit of work. So get a little bit closer, you can observe my tuning work. We're gonna tune this tone A. This tone A owns three strings. I'm gonna damp two of them. What you can hear is only the left first string. We have a look at Dirk's Piano Tuner. I have to bring the red line to zero. Seems pretty close. I'm gonna tune the middle string. Last string on the right side. I'm gonna mute the string 1 and 2. A little bit too low. No string is muted, you hear three strings together. I just finished my work. Hope you enjoyed my video tutorial. See you at Dirk's homepage.